We have Maximus Palace Horse, 5 cost, inkable, 4/5 with 1 lore pip, has the bodyguard ability and the support ability. This guy is going to be pretty good, especially with us knowing that the Musketeer deck is going to be a bodyguard deck. So he's going to fit right into that deck, because as it stands right now, that's going to be an Amber Steel deck, and this is going to be a